Now we must wait for the giant aliens.